Some call him a mythical creature, others call him a god, and most call him Mr. Awesome. But to Team Awesome, he's Coach Awesome. Team Awesome, the number one out of two teams in the league, are dominating with their 1-0 record against the other team. There's Tabitha, the feisty blonde from California, Matt, the muscle machine from Massachusetts, Patrick, the smartass from Arizona, Justin, the dude who can eat a lot of food and still be skinny from Wisconsin, and other people with their own qualities from other places that aren't Florida. What makes him so awesome? His dedication to the team, defense, offense, mound visits, teamwork. Even when the enemy tries to make him lose his focus, he doesn't. He stays awesomely focused. So come out and support Team Awesome, playing some Thursdays when the Rays aren't in town, so varies from week to week, and then sometimes they all go and play volleyball instead, so it really just depends. Team Awesome. Coached by Awesome, they're just frickin' awesome. Awesome.